I ended up losing my job for a little bit due to restrictions over the pandemic. And I ended up making a video on TikTok of Max's restoration, and it went viral. And I didn't expect something so small in my life to go and be so big, but it has over 5 million views.
Wow.
It was unbelievable. And the amazing, more importantly, is I had hundreds of people messaging me asking me to fix their stuffed animals.